A Bryan native is teaching hair positivity through an illustrated book. Alicia Tillotson wrote and published My Hair is Cool. The story follows a young African-American girl who talks about the different hairstyles she wears and how much she loves her own hair. Tillotson attended A&M Consolidated High School and now teaches sixth grade in Pasadena. She says she was inspired to write the book based on her own experience growing up and watching what her own students have to deal with.
And I feel like it's encouraging young girls to embrace themselves and to try new hairstyles.
So far, My Hair is So Cool has received a lot of positive feedback.